Before doing anything,
check with the person responsible that it's all right to disconnect computers and other office equipment. May I check your fax machine?
Okay.
Thank you. You've got to watch it when you're testing computers and the like. You can do a lot of damage with overvoltage and high current. Here's a list of do's and don'ts for testing office equipment.
Do, disconnect all peripheral equipment. Do, disconnect computers from networks. Do, disconnect modem and fax equipment from telephone networks. Do, check the manufacturer's instructions. Don't, apply high currents to information technology equipment. Don't carry out insulation testing at 500 volts where this could damage the equipment.
I'll just show you how this fax machine is PAT tested. A photocopier, a computer, or any other equipment which can be damaged by 500 volts are treated in a similar way.
When testing IT equipment, you must find a suitable exposed earth point to connect the earth clip. The earth bond test is carried out at a reduced current of 100 milliamps instead of 26 amps or 8 amps to prevent sensitive electronic devices being damaged. Many business equipment appliances are fitted with electronic type power on-off switches. These switches can be of high resistance and may give fail readings when performing a fuse continuity test. If this is the case, the test should be bypassed. The continuity of the fuse will still be checked if the appliance powers up correctly during a run leakage test. It's very important that the flash test is bypassed when the equipment has sensitive electronic devices. You carried out a lot of tests, Jim. You better tell me how you download all these records.
Oh, that all happens back at base. Follow me.